know where to go. At ontario.ca/healthcare options.
Country music singers always been a real close family. But lately some of my kin folks have disowned a few others of me. I guess that's just because I kind of changed my direction. But I guess I went and broke their family tradition. They had me on, why, Hank, why do you drink? Hank, why do you roll smoke? Why must you let out songs that you wrote over and over? Everybody's made my prediction. So if I get stoned and just carry on and old family tradition. Oh. Well, I am very proud of my daddy's name. Although his kind of music and mine ain't exactly the same. Stop and think it over. Put yourself in my position. If I get stoned to sing it all night, if I'm down in a honky-tonk, some of my slips tried to give me friction. Hey, leave me alone, I'm singing all night long. It's old family tradition. Bones are just carrying on the old family tradition. Don't ask, hey, God.